89年に
I became General Kim Jong-il's official chef in 1989. 料理人となったわけですよね。そうですね、やはりGeneral Kim Jong-il loved tuna, all types of fatty tuna. Kim Jong-un hugged me when we met last time in 2012. When we were shaking hands this time, he pulled my hands and hugged me again. We can talk heart to heart. Kim Jong-un and I are in such relationship. He told me that our diplomatic relationship with the United States is in gridlock. They push unreasonable demands on us.We have no other way but to launch rockets and missiles. Kim Jong-un told me that his country might need to follow China's model of success. He said that to me when he was about 17. Kim Jong-un told me his country has no intention to go to war. He allowed me to tell this to anyone back in Japan.